So we're going to go ahead and add some content. So I'm going to add from my computer. We're going to choose a file. I'm going to pick one of these zip files. And these zip files house all of the shape information for each specific entity. So I'm going to select traffic accidents and hit open. And notice the contents of that file, it kind of defaults to shape file. We've got different types of files that we can bring in. I'll let you browse through those on your own. But what we need to do next is add a title. So I'm going to call this Denver Demo TA. So traffic accidents. Actually, let's spell it out. All right. I'm going to give it the same name for a tag. All right. And I'll go ahead and hit add item. And it starts to upload that item to ArcGIS Online. So what it's doing is it's creating a feature service for that feature layer. We could take this now that it's been uploaded, and we could actually open it in a map viewer. All right, so I can hit open in map viewer. We can see that the data is populating here in Denver. So all you would do is just simply zoom in to the Denver area, and you could see that data as it populates. Now, like I said, there's a lot of data inside of this particular shapefile. So you're going to see a lot of dots. Inside of the viewer, I can zoom in and I can select one of those points, and it will give me the information just by single clicking on it. It will give me the information that's there for that particular point. This is the GIS data that's actually added to that. So I want to keep this as a map in this view. So I can go up to save and do a save. All right. This is your save map area. So I'm going to just call this Denver Demo Traffic Accidents.